Or Van Hesse, Wikipedia article audio. Or Van Walter Hesse was a physician noted for his early use of penicillin and the development of the fetal heart monitor. Early use of penicillin. Fetal heart monitor development. Hesse was born in Baobab, Pennsylvania. At the age of 2, after his mother's death, the family moved to Margaretville, New York, where he grew up. Hesse was inspired by Dr. Gordon Bostwick Maurer, who started Margaretville's first hospital in 1925 to study medicine. He married Dr. Maurer's sister, Carol Maurer, in 1928. Hesse went to Lafayette College and was graduated in 1927, and received his MD from the University at Buffalo. He completed an internship at Children's Hospital in Buffalo, New York, and became an obstetrician and gynecologist. For most of his career, Hesse practiced at Yale New Haven Hospital, interrupted by World War II service as a surgeon in the 48th Armored Medical Battalion attached to the 2nd Armored Division in the invasions of North Africa, Sicily, and Normandy. He was clinical professor of obstetrics and gynecology at the Yale School of Medicine. He also served as president of the Connecticut State Medical Society and director of health services for the Connecticut Welfare Department. Hesse died in New Haven at the age of 96. Hesse was predeceased by his wife Carol in 1998. He is survived by 2 daughters, Dr. Catherine Halloran of Lexington, and Carolyn Westerfield of Hamden, 5 grandchildren, and 5 great-granddaughters. On March 14, 1942, John Bumstead and Hesse became the first doctors in the world to successfully treat a patient with penicillin. Doctors had done everything possible, both surgically and medically, Dr. Hesse said in a 1998 interview with Katie Krause, the editor of Yale New Haven magazine and one of the many babies Dr. Hesse delivered. I went to see her and knew she was dying. Dr. Hesse went to talk to her internist, Dr. Bumstead, and found him asleep in the library. While I was waiting for him to wake up, Dr. Hesse said, I sat and read the latest Reader's Digest, in which there was an article called Germ Killers from Earth, about the use of soil bacteria to kill streptococcal infection in animals. Hesse received the American Medical Association's Scientific Achievement Award in 1979 for his work on this case. Hesse began working on a fetal heart monitor in the 1930s as a research fellow at Yale University due to his frustration with the limitations of using a stethoscope on a subject with 2 heartbeats and undergoing contractions. In 1949, after World War II, Hesse returned to Yale and resumed his work, along with postdoctoral fellow Dr. Edward Hahn. In 1957, using a 6.5-foot-tall machine, they became the first in the world to continuously monitor electrical cardiac signals from a fetus. Through the 1960s, working with Wassil Kitvenko, the chief of the medical school's electronics laboratory, Dr. Hesse continued to improve on the equipment, introducing telemetry and reducing the monitor's size. The device, which allowed monitoring to continue during labor, became one of the most used tests in obstetrics. The original machine still resides today in the basement of a building just outside the city of Hartford called the Hartford Medical Society.